Kāng chāng chū sīmbē lāpa lā lōpura ndēpā tē, sīm chēng tham chē lā mīn chūk bē nē sīm bāngwā lā lōpura chā wā, tē kē chē kā chā bā tā. Kē lōng tē, tē mā tā, sīm kē chē mē lām tāp tē, tē nē sōng tē chāng chū kē bā tā. Sīm chēng tham chē lā chō wā tā, nē bā tā, chūk bē sīm mē kē bā tā. Khom rē chē yā chāng chū kē sīm yī lā chā bā sō kē tham chā chēng bō kē tā, chū chū sāng kē bā tō chū tē kē lā. Tīsē, jomdēn dēdē, līksu xē, gāzāl dē. Gēnlōng kī, lāna mēbē, chāngchū dō. Sāngē kī, sērāb tāmchē dō, mīnchūk bā xē bē. Mīn kōnā dā, dēmbrā, gyūrō xē, gāzē xē, gēnlōng dē dā. Tīn, kōr tāmchē kī, gāngu yī rā xē, lārā yā, tāmchē chī xē kē bā dā, kōmrī xē yā, sāngē yī lā xē bā dā. Tsarab gundu kimne zhungwa la sobe drupe monglam jubge me de la na mebe chanchu du simge de. Te odo la rayan tingde sonde gelong pangwa genye pangma. Gelong pangma wa genye pangma su ganda la dungwa chungwa tongya nongbe ni dungbe lingwa da. Rangi changge we shindri dungwe jazwaya me jaba. Shingge yun de zobra changwa da melam doya kuwa mi jimba son nendingge melam chenpo dun tabji. Chidra tamjia bhe chirmito bhe tasin sevara dhubhe chi shabki tepong sala nyuma tatu sa chenpo nabu chukdo yueso di zi chumdende jen chenpo di gelong tela kyo mao ba na di xin shi ba rajan ba yang tabra zo bhe sangi min chukwa shi chawaran gyuru shi lung tembran zi lung tene ge chumdende ge korge zo namla ka zi ba gelong dir Chanchu do sim kyeba ne zonde lana mewe chanchu ngon do maji kyeba do tamja la ne shi. Perna gyalong da namke kamne shindun gyuru si ki gyalong dihe tamja ne shindun gyuwe ne me do. She chawa la soba songde tedra gyalong minchu kwa di kyang chanchu chenpyu juzu nambara daba le chungse kyang nyamba mebra yonso se. Te yo do ngombara gawa she chawe Shingam nambara taba nyebe gyönda zhishin lana mebe bengyun pysum zobe genbe jikdin gyekam chanchu ki shingchun chola yongso dende lana mebe duzi nyebra gyoba teye tsena Beda shindu zhewe gili ki tseme yongso gyabze dedra yang Tsoshin tatar yang tsoshin shela shudi chukyan dunbe tsula soba goba yundin pysum zobe da ni jendu Tambe chundo de guncho zikba so le gyasiri Gatsawa le shepra chashin, tuyen tambra na di shin shinba dorji migyu ba de rikdan gengoro kunge kyabda chodo shukwa yinji. Dorji migyu ba da zi tuyen tingi jibin changwa, gyawang gama ba di nyingi ryo gara de, de da we na choke ba de lama tamba da nyisu me ba de. Di nyingi nji dhubra chave su la yang, du she wangbyo she la ge rinpa da zumba. Gyudi chongming gyi rinpe namchang tumurin gyur yang thalien gyi gabdil tikpa rimchuk gyi wangdo shedi. Chachu gyi zhudan dunbara dunba la, paba le gyi rinpa nambara zhongwa shi chave sung la dunba yinji. Sung gyi penyuan yang tingi le, da dun de zhu china len jingli jidu gyu ba tamche taburin gyur ro sheda. Kansi nginji nyo de rida da chata mida mima yinba namja rung de chiwe zhe. Nogun du jena dengi song dun zhuwa yunmin gyur ruo xie da Tsamye ba nga xie ba tanpe xie ba wang Paba la guwa da ba yang rung di Chikar zikba la sunga di jiba tong na yang Ti ye le ge jiba tamche sebrin gyun Dunba dan de xie xie ba da xie mue di Di xin xie ba min zhu ba di nye chen Ti ke do rigi bu Tsuru nga ye kendo xio jie sung rin gyur ruo xie xia wa la so Le zo dan je be pen yun gya shiri sun shi te ye sun la de ne chuo jin dipom ka re. Rutab ki shio dan je ban ze ba le rinpura gyu di. Lama nam ge cha shi chi ri zo darwa le gam de re. Karwa chu ki won ju ke ze we ngombara ga we shingi gen shi cha we ki shio la de ne. Won guru gi ba la kebara jin gi pen yun shio dan de ba yi la sha de. Chu yin be gyun ge jime ma ba ba te ba dan me ba pisum zo be go ne. Khebara jingi chu shuwe dundu, lobyan gi gyorwe be dangdu pumbar juba son o du son, kerang loma nam gi ngoge du men jen biwara ju. Mda ji zo yi rang gu che sa wa, gyo chu se da ge che sa wa, tam che da ge cha chu che ga,
Oh.
Tadirindi kazan shubna singi gobo min chubi da wanchayimbre.
Today, as was mentioned yesterday, the empowerment of the Lord Buddha Akshobhya will be conferred. So in terms of the meaning of Akshobhya, I've been able to give quite a few remarks about this already. But I think one of the main points in connection with Akshobhya here is to mention that Akshobhya is praised as a supreme method for purifying karmic obscurations, purifying the obscurations created by actions. In the current era, in the 21st century, the actions of human beings in particular are having a greater, more powerful effect than they have ever had before, due to technology, due to various outer developments. The actions that human beings are engaging in have a very strong impact.
Understand? Damage. Katana Dora Dor Daya. That damage that Toshi Shushimbushachun are. That Nanchu Simjin Bena Simjin Tunduji Manguji Dangajuki Kase Rujin Kalasa Chedo. Simjin Tunduji Manguji Teso Cho.
These actions of human beings have had some disastrous effects on the container that is the outer environment. The actions of human beings, supported by technology and outer developments and so forth, have caused great damage, severe damage, grievous damage to the outer environment. And then in terms of the sentient beings who are the inner contents, great harm has come to sentient beings as well through the actions of humans. Millions and billions of sentient beings are killed on a monthly, yearly basis and so forth, for the purpose of human beings obtaining food. So in order to get food, human beings steal the life force of many sentient beings, and for the purpose of obtaining food and clothing from so forth and so forth from sentient beings, many sentient beings are subject to such harsh treatment from humans.
Terrified. That is the species of the terrified.
I think that we have reached a time now in the history of humanity at which human beings have perfected the capacity to actually destroy the world. That ability is now present in a complete way in the hands of sentient beings. And for that reason, it has now become very important for us to really think very clearly about what types of actions we want to engage in, and to develop a sense of responsibility in relation to that topic, in relation to what actions we're going to choose. The reason for this is because now human beings have become a very dangerous species of sentient being. We usually think of animals such as tigers and lions as being ferocious, fearsome, terrifying, and so forth. But if we think about the health of the world and the precarious future of the planet, I think that we'll be able to see clearly that the most terrifying, the most fearsome, the most dangerous type of sentient beings is none other than human beings. And we have arrived at a time now that we need to reflect very seriously about this. The main reason why negative actions occur, actions that have unharmonious effects occur, is due to negative motivations, basically states of mind that are not tamed and that are not of the nature of peace. When our mind is governed by these types of motivations, then our outer conduct becomes of a harmful nature, of a coarse nature. And we can see this in evidence, especially in recent years. The world has been afflicted by many violent conflicts and incidents. And due to this, I think it's very common that many of us have a feeling of insecurity that is somewhat pervasively present in our minds, a lack of feeling well and at ease in a continuous way. For example, when we have to travel, there's much more worry and anxiety involved because of the various conflicts and violent incidents and so forth of the past few years. And especially in Europe now, in recent times, this has come to pass in this way. I think Europe used to be considered much more of a bastion of peace and stability and calmness and a carefree type of place. But in recent years, violent conflict has become more evident. Incidents of violence have become more evident even here in Europe. And I think really all of this can be traced back to the motivations of human beings. When human beings' minds are disturbed by anger, aggression, hatred, and so forth, then these types of negative actions and negative incidents arise.
Minchu ba nyamne chya de zo de dagi de rangi sem minchu ba chi nyomon be simgi minchu ba tindiji chya lobjon chya che da exercise chya de ji yamlen zo cha de ya la labar do ji rengyu she ji she da da khondru gyu ma chu war de cha ru she da ne de da wang di ga le ya da de she mang gu ji kya gwa lo ji ngun ne che na wang de ngo che ni sa ma da wang ge tun da ha go ni de ne ji wang to ya ma da wang ge tun da ha ma go ba la Then one toy as a day. Day, the Kalahavo, told the Kalahavo Mandak and the Titanjanakala and the Yonga Kalahabore Yenayam. That they didn't do Zumango Gio Mare. And eh, the name the Zimango Stajamoche. That's all, so did. 你也当去学那些，你自己告诉我，人多说说了呀，看到了，这个，说说encourage就切切，看到这说说这，俺俩啥不着急，这个说说别做些啊，当当那些个，你办对啊了，等这几个他，心术，结果，开心不来上，就成 Tang Ishra, Mamulome, another Jamavo Shira Lana, the Tama Daisy Sleepy Chandra and Yangadua
Sleepy
So, in accordance with what was stated previously about the basic meaning of Akshobhya. We can regard this practice as a method or exercise by which we prevent our mind from being overcome by or disturbed by the mental afflictions, and especially by the mental affliction of aggression, anger, or hatred. In terms of the actual empowerment itself, generally speaking, it's very important to know the meaning of any empowerment one is receiving, to know all of the basic points and stages and significance of the empowerment one is receiving. And then only through that can one say that one can genuinely receive an empowerment. If one doesn't know the basic points and significances at play in the empowerment, then it's very difficult to genuinely receive that empowerment. Today, our time is limited, so we don't have a lot of time to go through the meaning of the various stages of the empowerment, point by point. And so I think that it will suffice today to simply say that the main point we should have in our minds is, as was stated before, it's very important to give rise to encouragement within ourselves. It's very important to give rise to resolve, determination, and strength of heart within ourselves, as was discussed and explained previously. So in the context of getting ready to receive the empowerment, it is good to try to give rise to a very strong motivation, stronger than before, encouraging oneself, committing oneself to apply effort, and giving a boost to one's spirit of heart. So I think that's all I'll say in terms of the meaning of the empowerment or how to prepare to receive the empowerment. I think that if I tried to say a whole bunch of things, then that would make all of you sleepy.
Te dara men jepi wa ngundu suni temo me do dan jeba suwa diba di je dun zu.
Repeat after me.
Kachin kue da. Tuen ba di. Sobyen kue ne. Gonsu su. Chanju chenbu. Su den ba. Gumbu chenbu. Da ze lo. Tam zi di ni. Da la zu. Chanju semgya. Da la zu. Sangye Shedang, Gendun Ding, Gibson Taiyang, Dala Zhu, Tarba Chenbu, Chongzhou Du, gombyo dane jugbar tse gombyo dane jugbar tse gombyo dane jugbar tse te dar so and bang du so ne cho ge bra cha wa ne te ri gi bo ke su yin ji je gu de la be som bo dan de ba ge ne ti bo shin be ne do ge wa de wen samu so ang a gi je bar cha de Tuzum ge sangya tamje ge sanga ge choga samun de la de ne chenju gin ju jin tambra tamje ge ba ni du ge de bung da je ba yan pam bra je ba yan la de ni ge che re ri ge bo yi ke nam ja la na me be chenju to bra je ba je re sanga ge choga samu la je bra je ba lo ju cho du ge ba ge ji ji gu ro je ba si yin be de de be go den gu la sha ne nyen ba ra je Puzuru diba shimbo ba yene zhu zhenu enge sanha zhu zhu chogande kyola yanda sheba Zobe sange kanshu dan kanda deda ma sheba deda gu ge sanha ge choga samon di genbe ba yu chanshu shindron Tamche genba tseme nye kyoba sange ba shibu dude shindu misebe bunjen ta yande tewe gungen tabje je puye lo zhende ge she Kingur gave in the Nasham den dimindro bala sanke dasha jusen be sotan jede shube tronto. Kunjo sumla kyason roa da di basha shin chiri don badan gavala jesu yerawa. Chanju do sem gava dan gave zawang oa nan chanya bandi jedu gim.
Repeat after me.
Kunjo sumla da gibchi di ba megi sosursha drove gela. Jairang, Sangye Chanchu, Yi Gisung, Sangye Shuedang, Sochuala, Chanchu Pardu, Kepsuchi, Rangxin Tuyne, Rubruchir, Chanchu Simne, Kebregi, Chanchu Chogi, Simne, Kegine, Simjian Tamje, Dagi, Jundunir, Chanchu Chesho, Giwung, Chebragi, Chola Penjir, Sangye, Drubrasho, Kunjo Sumla, Dagyabchi, Digbamegi, Sosursha, Jove Gela, Jeyerang, Sangye Chanchu, Yigisung, Sangye Shuedang, Sochola, Chanchu Pardu, Kepsuchi, Rangxin Tuyne, Rubruchir, Chanchu Simne, Kebregi, Chanchu Chogi, Simne, Kegini, Simjian Tamji, Dagi, Jundunir, Chanchu Chesho, Yiwung, Chebregi, Jola Penjir, Sangye, Rubrasho, Kunjo Sumla, Dagyabchi, Digbamegi, Sosursha, Drove Gela, Jeyerang, Sangye Chanchu, Yigisung, Sangye Shuedang, Sochola, Chanchu Pardu, Kepsuchi, Rangxin Tuyne, Rubruchir, Chanchu Simne, Kebregi, Chanchu Chogi, Simne, Kegini, Simjian Tamje, Dagi, Jundunir, Chanchu Chesho, Yiwung, Chebregi, Jola Penjir, Sangye, Rubrasho. De Dara, Tiba Shimbe, Nudo Gubala, Kingur Gezo, Jumden de Menjubi, Jumbuche, Bumba, Yishigi, Duzi Kawanam, De Wang Gurwe, Duzi Chugin, Chivu Neshu. Kandi inge lu damji higi duze gaura me shin Dine jimbe rajin jo sene jima jonsep Jimbe chui jagong la tulen zi jawang guru Dine surim rajin jo suje jima jonsep Surim chui jagong la tulen zi jawang guru Dine sebe rajin jo Kondi jima jonsepa sebe chui jagong la tulen zi jawang guru Dine suru rajin jo
His Holiness said that the next segment is a concluding empowerment for the eight auspicious symbols.
Wanda de beme banze, Josie Gansi Chiber Lamone, Chana Begi Bio Rambrava, Namne Gavia Tula Jabada, Tula Bibu Jasi Dobrajo, Mangalu Chiriwasa, a big Kenza, Gingorje Shalon and Gizia Mangarmo, Kulunzibane Randia Lamotre de Keranam Ye, Shabla Kulu Jasi Bianwanda and de beme banze, Josie Gansi Chiber Lamone, Chana Serge Kulu, Brava, Namne Gavia Shabla Jabat, Shabla Kulu Jasi Dobrajo, Mangala Chakra, big Kenza. Chebelamone, Sana Jenkins, Ramzaba, Namega, Kula Jabba, Kula Jinzen, Dobrajo, Mangala, Donza, Big and Kingurginum, Danze, Mamma, Mudu, Zabalera, Delamotri, Keran, and Yula, do get Jasibe, Wanda, and then Bemabans, Josie, Chebelamone, Sana Dusan, Sergey, Oazia, Namega, Ula Jabada, Ula, do get Jasibe, Dobrajo, Mangala, Tara, Big and King Rogi Lan, Nuzan, the Kashama, Marga Pumbazabala, and the Lamotri, the Keran, and Gula Pumbetra Shibi, Wanda, and the Bemabanz, Jasikaji Shibalamone, Chana Rinjan Pumbaramzaba, Namne Gavin Gula Jabat, Gula Pumbetra Shibra, Mangala Kumba, Big and Zahun, King Rogi Chana Timmy, Manjango Tunzabala, and the Lamotri, the Keran, and Gil, Sula Tungi Tashibi, Wanda, and the Bemabanz. Jasikaji Shibalamone, Chana Chiki, Tunda Donzaba, Namne Gavin Jalajaba, Sula Jabada, Sula Tungi, Jasibra, O Mangala Janga, Big and Zahun, Kingurje, Chasani, Juman Jungu, Senya Zimbala, and the Lamotri, the Keran, and Yetiana, Senya Jasibi, Wanda, the Memebans, Jasikaji Shibalamone, Chana Sagina, Mobaba, Namne Gavin Jalajaba, Chenanya, Jasibra, Jom, Mangalam. Mamza big and Zahun, Dedra, Jasibeta, Shodu, Yuba Gigi. Lula Dorji Kotaba Dandebe Gonda Parche Gile Gage Sue Golo Choto Gibe Melbans Namubonda Gibbidonga, Desamia Bodaya, the Adam Ganga Ganga Roger, 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 Roger,
Please repeat after me.
Chidara. Gazeba, Teda Tamje, Dagi Gim, Zoe Chedara, Gazeba, Teda Tamje, Dagi Gim, Zoe Chedara, Gazeba, Teda Tamje, Dagi Gim. That Tigi Tigu And then that in Gunzu Zamshi, to Chadiar, than Gotsuga Zamshi, Kashua Daji Susugi Daji Yamlin said, One time never someone or tap devon of Chi, the Demoiba. One sad day, energy Yamlin and Gunzu Zamshi to Chadiar, then you dig in Zella Dene, and Gans Tame, like a Gondishuvan and Singi. So, so dear.
This, we can say, completes the empowerment of Akshobhya, which has been offered to you for the sake of auspicious connection or for the sake of creating a blessing. And generally speaking, the meaning of empowerment is that it confers energy or ability. It is given for the sake of granting permission to the practitioners to engage in a specific practice. It is conferred for the sake of conferring some type of strength or energy to the practitioners. But really, the empowerment and the reception of it is just the start to our own practice. The empowerment gives you permission to do a certain practice. It gives you some blessing or energy boost to do that practice. But it's just the beginning, and then you have to actually do the practice. So it's not the case, and you shouldn't think that it's the case, that there's some sense of completion that goes with just having received the empowerment. The empowerment is just the start, and then you do the practice. And in terms of the practice, as I stated before, the main point is to put some effort into ensuring that our own mind streams do not become disturbed by aggression or anger. So I would like to request you to please do this.
Maya Manabala Bedrazado Oh.
Yeah.
Please repeat after me.
Dajendo Kela Dane Bilana Kege Lomar Suada Chai Gane Jedos Chai Gane Jedos Chai Gane Jedos Та нима сирин ки та кандрачи ма хашо да жи ма чуше ча сарам та ван куя ди самло та чубе чуру дусре адри дуза кян самье ге ани нима сирин ли а мисе ге та тунан чимбе гоне ани Nyamshu Nambatelia, Nyamdo, Chigan Saman Nyamdo, Zombatelia, near the Jesuiran Dam and Tushi Shai.
Our 4-day program is coming to an end, the program that featured Dharma teachings, empowerment, and so forth. And I would just like to take this opportunity to express my great appreciation and delight for the opportunity that you've given me to be together with you, and express my appreciation for the great amount of attention that you have given and the enthusiasm with which you have all come together. Thank you.
So, Chishu, that already Yorubla, Tiniba, Yoha, Kogab Chumbre, the Kogab D, Rindusan, and that was some logic, the Simshu Ruji, Savas Kesha, and Mambalia, the Junior, the Yorub Jacob, Sindan Arolia, and Rotubadan, Dana Singi, and as the Yorub Jacob, Sindan Arube, the Trouble Sodan.
I am feeling a new encouragement since I have been given permission, or since I have had the opportunity to come to Europe for the second time. And so along with this, I'd like to express my sincere aspiration and hope that very soon, very swiftly, I will have the opportunity to visit other countries in Europe and be together with my friends and Dharma companions in those countries.
That's 아니 다저 지슈에디 엔다리 가르쳐 아주 가르쳐야 지 아주 사모로 냠던 좀아 그 고급 좀데 안 가고 고급 좀데 가보시다 좀 사지다 엔다 베나트리디 미세 시아리아다 마음 베나 잡지 땡가를 붙이기 로마 너네 망고지 해야 하래 And in Jusan, Kazange, Guan Soliati, Shua Chonson, Jumbuchi Kashuata, Jumbuchi, Gushi Gushi Neta, Tuzu, Kalakansum Joyare, Ine and Alzameke, Jumbuchi, Chikashuebe, Jesu Tani, Tanazuja, Jumbuchilia, Chikashue, Tabata, Cuba, the Zawata, Shibji on the Yare. Jumuchi Gumashi Kong, Kongliata, Chi de Kashuji Tangalia, Miss Chi Kashre, Maombe, the young sick core, Rude Tikashi, Tinja Alia Toshi Sun Song, the Nidinia Kazama, the Shia Chumbre, and the Industrial Jumuchi, the young city, and Junior. 제가 아주 제토바타 안 다는 신기 아주기 다 스콜랜드 사미엘링 조르규베다 간들 디 야라다 창으로도 망부치 접지 아공으로 붙이 다 디고리아 연시고리아 시다 그저 도나시다 시가래 가자 라마 이식 알베 뇨르셰스 Kawaiyes, Daji, Digi, Tilly, Dusan, that Lamsan, Lamsan, that Galaham Shari, Shat, I in Binia, Dadi, and Yaji, some Ye Kazanga, Kazan, Lomatsolia, Shivan, and Singi, Agon Bichedang, in either Chundune, Mara Chunjungane, Javaye, David, Tilly, Dusan, as if Sentania were to the Shore, Tilly, Digun Zendene, Mara Dende. Titorine, some dungling. The Rangers are also Kevsi Tangle Rich Lomasore, Anna Singi, Agon Bichigi, and the Jew Yan Samology, Semba Beji, Ashurdaji, Lulish, and a Kandachi Suzuki, Lamega, then Zeva the Chile, the Mutun, Gunzinche, Pavina, and to do some tangles.
So I wanted to say once again that it's been a great delight for me to have the opportunity to be together with you, and I'm very happy that you have all assembled together here. Another remark that I wanted to share was that I had an opportunity while visiting here in Germany to meet briefly with many students of the very venerable Tenga Rinpoche. And I had an opportunity to share some remarks with them. It has been a while now since Rinpoche passed away, but even still, all the while during this time, his students and I myself have been continually remembering Rinpoche. And this recollection has caused our faith, devotion, and love towards Rinpoche to flourish, to continue flourishing. Before Rinpoche passed away, he spoke a few words to me in connection with the topic of his future reincarnation. And therefore, I have a great hope and prayer that we will soon meet with the reincarnation of Rinpoche. And then, with regard to the Venerable Akong Rinpoche, who passed away in relatively recent times, Many students of his, mainly from Samye Ling in Scotland, as well as the Dharma centers that are branches of Samye Ling, one of these individuals has been Lama Yeshe, have spoken to me and expressed their concerns about finding Akong Rinpoche's reincarnation and Lama Rinpoche. Lama Yeshe, His Holiness said jokingly, has complained to me very forcefully, asking me, where is it? Where is he? So I think it's maybe difficult in that case to find a reincarnation right away, immediately. But nevertheless, I have had a connection with Akong Rinpoche since I was very young. And we have always been close in our hearts with each other. And therefore, I will definitely continue reflecting on this topic. So my main words of encouragement for the disciples of Tengger Rinpoche and the disciples and those connected to Akong Rinpoche is to let your minds be at ease, let your minds relax, continue sustaining the enlightened activities and teachings of your teachers, and I think this will be enough. So now we have arrived at lunchtime, so I think that's about all I have to say for the time being.